Hello everyone, myself Smita Desai, I am your EVS teacher. See this picture, who is in this family? Yes, now we see grandfather, grandmother, uncle, aunt, father's mother, cousin and brother. They live together in a family. But where they live? Yes, we also live in a family. But we live in a house. So today's topic is house. This is the picture of house. Tell me, why it is important? Why we feel safe in our house? Tell me. Because house protects us from heat, cold, rain, animals, thieves. So it is very important. So we feel safe in our house. There are different rooms in a house. Drawing room, dining room, study room, kitchen, bedroom, and washroom. We already finished that lesson. So now it's time for activity. Today we are going to make a house. So let's start the activity. Take one craft paper. Fold it in upper side. You have to fold it properly. Take middle line. After getting middle line, you have to fold it again. Press it properly. Fold it in left side. Again you have to fold it in right side. Properly in downside, you get a triangle. Now you have to draw doors and windows. Yes, your house is ready. Now paste this house in your EVS notebook. Paste it properly. Thank you.